if they want to show their anger, show it somewhere else, not on a place. Plus, this, look, it's not a regular site. You can slip and fall. If somebody spits on it or throws an ice cream cone, you can slip and fall. So that's a safety issue as well. They cleaned it like 3 times in one day. It was amazing. Right after they left, they cleaned it again.